How's it? Gavin Hayes from the old Parakao store here. Been flat out and we haven't had a video done this week. We put some shorts up, but we've just been flat out, council audits and Model A Monday. Put a roof up on the outdoor area and we have a jam night and it's just been crazy. And picked up an old tractor and Model A's back off and down to Auckland and all over the show, so I'm trying to catch up. I've got lots of content to put out, but I've got about 7 videos to make on different things that some of them are from months ago. But anyway, we'll get through it all. We're still going to do our shop tour. There's still about 4 parts in that to go. But I just want to put this little video up of our drag day, and because drag day's tomorrow, and I don't want to get a month behind in the drag day, so this is it. Take it easy, mate. We're just going to try and get this tank off the inter, onto this Mitzi. And then we're going to try and water the track a bit more this afternoon and then put the leveling bar over again. So far she's looking like the best track yet. So we've got the water tank mounted on the Mitzi. It's way better on this truck. So that's about 6:30. Track's all ready. I've got buggered leads. I've got the headers on. I got the starter working again because it was the gears keep falling out. And I'm just gonna. That's better, shed a bit of light in there. So we had to move this out so we can get the spark plug on and we need 45 degree leads to get in there. But I think I've got a set coming in the morning, so I just need to weld under where I've joined that underneath and get it off the jack. Put the leads on in the morning, we should be all good.
Oh,
it's 57. Camel toe. Bit of tricky Trev's paint. Mint gear changer, exhaust. Yeah. So dirt track, and when you get a good track like this, it's not muddy, it's like hard as hell. It's like tar seal, except you get a bit of traction on it. You can do, I've done burnouts on it before. Now you can see a bit of rubber there. Smooth as. This is probably one of my best tracks I've done. But yeah, your car doesn't get dirty. It might get a little bit dusty on the way down. But if we get the track mint like this, that's primo. So we bought this off Performance Parts.
Oh. Faulty battery.
Yeah.
Bitch.
And these pins keep falling out. Where are we? These pins keep falling out. So we've Loctited them in, because I'm hoping that they just forgot to Loctite them in at the factory. And I've had this for 5 months, and it's got a 3-month warranty on it. So that was a waste of time. It's probably done 50 starts and these pins keep falling out. So that's why we didn't make the last drags. So hopefully we're all good now.